All right, in the last 10 years, I've seen two movies at the movie theater. I think Hollywood spews out straight up garbage these days. I am the harshest critic out there, and Cobra Kai is so good, I ordered YouTube Red because of it. I watched episode one and two, it was great, and now I'm watching episode three. This is great stuff. What I like about it. So Johnny Lawrence was the quote-unquote bully in the original Karate Kid. Even though Daniel was the one who was being super annoying, he kind of deserved to get his ass kicked in the original Karate Kid. But now, this is like an alternate universe. Johnny Lawrence is Mr. Miyagi. This kid got bullied. And the thing I like about this kid, he's not annoying. He's likable. You want him to do well. He just does everything Johnny tells him to do. And then, like, in episode one, Johnny was talking about people, like boys and girls, and then, this guy was, this kid was like, oh, yeah, that's gender inclusive or something like that. And that made me laugh because the world is so PC, so social justice warrior now. Like, there's 58 genders now. And this kid let Johnny know, like, there's, like, a bunch of gender down. Johnny's like, what the hell, man? That made me laugh, like, legitimately, because I understand, what's going on in today's world. Good stuff. Johnny's a likable guy. I want to learn freaking karate now because of Johnny Lawrence. But in this scene, he's teaching this kid how to kick. So he tied his hands up and he's gonna throw him in a pool. So it's like he's Mr. Miyagi. He's using different methods of training.
Drowning is for pussies, all right? Don't be a pussy. Use your
See, like,
legs.
kids would need a safe space if they were called a pussy these days, but see, this kid's taking it. I like that.
Should have asked him if he knew how to swim.
He probably doesn't know how to swim, Johnny.
Cobra Kai never dies. Say it.
Cobra Kai never dies.
Say it like your life depends on it.
Cobra Kai never dies!
See, I like this kid. He's listening to his sensei. He's listening to Johnny. Johnny's telling him. This kid's going along with it. This kid's starting to kick some ass, man. This is a great series. Karate Kids fans, I mean, if you were always annoyed with Daniel, this is the series. This is better than the original Karate Kid. I'm the guy who says, like, I refuse to watch the remake of Total Recall because I love the original so much. I'm gonna say this right now. This is better than the original Karate Kid. It's that freaking good. That's a somewhat review of it, but I'm ecstatic about this series. It kicks ass. Check it out. Check out the first two free episodes. They'll hook you in like you hooked me in. And what did it for me was they make fun of the politically correct culture. I freaking hate PC culture these days. This series makes fun of it. And I'm enjoying that a lot. That's what did it for me.